Let me hear from you. 214-720-3103 or send an email, click about us, then contact us at fox4news.com.
Surveillance video captured part of the deadly encounter in the parking lot of a Dallas strip mall. Officer truck, Moreno is behind the wheel with two others inside. Moreno starts moving, appearing to swerve around
the
by. The shooting investigated by Dallas police, who referred a murder charge to the DA's office.
Murder charge.
Which led to an indictment just 1 week later. Community activist Carlos Quintanilla pleased that
some he said that the guy was driving for a
very unusual.
Don't let her out. Okay.
Hey, hand me my headphones. I'll be back.
Move, ISIS.
Move, ISIS.
Move.
I'll let y'all when I get back. I'll be right back.
Okay. So today we're playing Cradle Destruction, and this is my second video, so I just want you to see how I'm doing and everything. See if I get a kill or two. Oh, God. Let me get a kill. And you're gonna win.
Investigations unit conducted a thorough investigation and found sufficient evidence to present this case to the district attorney's office, who also conducted a separate but concurrent investigation.
I'm finna go on over here, get some loot.
Both sides have already compromised. At the 5-yard line, a
received assurances from Vice President Mike Pence that the White House would voluntarily follow some of the restrictions Democrats were calling for to protect migrant children. Former Presidents George W. Bush and Bill Clinton tonight pushed lawmakers to collaborate and work together as they they've been mentoring. They hosted the 5th annual Presidential Leadership Scholars graduation ceremony at the Bush Center at SMU. This new 5-month program allows the former presidents to meet with people from across the nation and share what they learned while in leadership roles. Before tonight's ceremony, they each said good leaders work with those with whom they disagree.
This is a program that is absolutely not political, and yet it achieves a common objective, which seems to me to be a spirit that will be taking place more around the country.
Two little lessons I've learned in life. One is, no matter how much distance you have with somebody else, if you can agree on an objective you both want to achieve, then you can have your arguments on the way to a destination. But if it's enough for you just to keep showing how pure you are and you never have produced anything, then it's hard for people to get anything done.
Doctors, attorneys, educators, and corporate professionals were among those who graduated today. They each took part in the program to learn how to make a positive change in their workplaces.
Hey, y'all. I am doing a good video. Boy, if you don't get your peanut head on somewhere.